It is Wednesday night, March 14th. It's about 10 o'clock. Milk trucks due to be here in about a half hour or so. We'll plow out for him. Driveways are mush, of course. Ground ain't froze. Wow, a fair amount of snow along with the mud. Up in RPMs. Pain in the ass. We need about four more gears for reverse. Okay, I'll stop, I'll go forward. I was clicked into fourth reverse. Ninth forward, creep up to the edge of the barn here, reverse, shift back down to three. Pain in the ass. You know, kind of got to bump it up once you get moving again. Make a run out back here. To snow usually busts in there pretty good. I usually have trouble pushing feet in and open one barn to the other out back here. Snow is usually drifted it up pretty good. Absolute freaking mush. sucking right down to the gravel. Madness. Gotta watch out where these catch basins are. Grab one of them damn things. Yeah, I better go find that guy with a skid steer. He went all the way over to the new barn. Up to. Yeah, he ain't bashful. These guys ain't afraid. They'll dig their way to the barn if they have to. Head start on cleaning alleys. Or he'll let me in here. He don't care. Nothing. Got a hold of something. Drifts like this. Gotta watch, they ain't hooked to the barn too good. Rip the side right off. kind of run up. Make sure he gets in there, and we're gonna call it a night.